This is a boat tomorrow. Oh, yeah, I can. Because you don't go to the registry yet.
With plenty of room to add shit to it.
So you don't need a tail for a motor? How do they know what to insure it for?